still waters flow. Restores me when wandering. Redeems when oppressed. Restores me when wandering. Redeems when of affliction, my table is spread with blessings unmeasured, my cup runneth o'er with perfume. Anointest my head. Oh, what shall I ask of thy providence more? Oh, what shall I ask of thy
Fukovu.
Jonah.
Thank you. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I warmly welcome you all for the most important moment in the lives of sin, the bite of flower, Ikala Kukta, and Alex Akahewood. Today, promises have become permanent, and friends have become family. Today is a celebration, and we are here to celebrate with Sarah and Alex. Thank you, Chris, for joining us today on such a wonderful occasion. I ask you to join together in celebrating, acknowledging, and honoring this day and the vows that they will be making. By your presence, you witness and affirm the truth of their love and commitment to each other. My name is Reverend Sidaisa Dotai Kukta, the mother of the world. And I have the privilege of performing the ceremony today. Then we have to introduce. But I pray to Allah, for to a for to a
She is part of my body, my own flesh and bones. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united with his wife, and the two will be one. Please be seated.
Oh,
Otua mafi mafi botai maka e mafi ona.
Ia.
Koe mau tamai.
Ia.
He koho tō ngā une kā pui. Mua uniwa e unewe se o kumau iai. Iho e a fiona u hā misteri mau pē ho fonga. Tae mata ofi ho whekau. Pau nāki riwe wai ke waine. Pea hua noa ai. Ai toe ngahi ere me miti whai whamoi ai a fiona. Oku tāo piu pe aku. Tāka mamat. Tak maha kurea ho whonga me tai kata o fi ho whekau. Ho o wha. O wika i esu me kaha. Me tāki ke o mo. Ka fuskoa te ora aki.
Ure tāri.
A hata kata. Ke mahu turi turi fua. Ke oho koea. Ke whai. Kuhai e rāma mawha. Wange e rāma.
Take my life, shall see my
ndani ya mambo ya ndoa. Leo uko fanya tabuli aya ya mambo mafao. Akhapo re kaya hamele la iko kwa. Bera isiwa ya mama kata. Tu ke hamele fo fo mama na fai itena kale. Kele biwe wa ile wa ile. Me wa ile fisi zimu. Kawe ta 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 ku na feya. Ve ta ta ile fo fo. Tu ke mai no ke ro me mare. Ai pa ti ka ra ho. Ve ta fo ka ro tu ku pa ke a fo na. Ai ma ve po to. E me fu ka ta i po to. Que bom que tu vas a ver de tu nova. Cuando el ofa al pauki, ofa a un hombre, ofa a la obvia de la nación. Que tú quieres al pauki por pauki, ahí te diga el ofa. Porque estoy en un país que abre aquí más pronto. Ah, pues aquí más el coño de los huevos. A mí no hay más ofa a vos. Ahí tengo un estadio de fe y la obra de los huevos. Pues focaba a Dios a vos. Ik vind het vijf gauw, maar ik denk met volle volle. Maar ik ga door. Toen ik in de mannen aan het keer mag, ik met haar een mooie. Ik ga maar vrije, ik vind haar wel eens doen. Ik ga ook nog. Die eigen maar jou, 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 volle volle, ik ga maar wat door. Maar maar vijf gauw, gauw. Ik ga het ook al de fiets door. Heer, wat ben je maar in. Heavenly Father, we gather here today. Because you have promised that where are three or more are gathered in your name, you will be there in their midst. We ask for your presence here as we join Alex and Sarah in marriage. We ask your blessings over the ceremony and they make their vows to each other. Stand by them. Stand by them throughout their marriage and fill them with your perfect love, to let they may grow in their love for you and for each other throughout their marriage and their life. Eternal One, we stand together with the words of the saints. Make us instruments of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon is there. Where there is doubt, there is faith. Where there is despair, there is hope. Where there is darkness, there is light. And where there is sadness, there is joy. Grant that we not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive. It is in pardoning that we are pardoned. And it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Place us together with your love. They unite us on this historical event. And we pray that nourished by your word, we may grow and grow stronger. Growing stronger in faith, and we strive for the coming of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Emmanuel, our Savior, our Messiah. O do água e nós vemos a vitória, como a papaiã que é a flor, e a minha maioria que se mostra para todos os meus pais. O filho é a fumar, e a mão não é burro, e tal, 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 o filho do outro mundo, e o nosso lugar, o siso, e assim, ah, meu irmão, fala, meu irmão, é bem.
Toma, irmão.
Quello tu. Devo fare perché la vedrai. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.
I'm honored and privileged to be in today's meeting. And I welcome the bride and the groom, and also everybody present here in this marvelous, beautiful matrimonial ceremony and blessings. As the Reverend greet you all, again I have to greet you again that this is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. May the Lord bless you in your life, and may the Lord bless you in the ceremony of today. Having heard the scriptures read this morning, we all know, all of us, we refer to this passage as the passage of love. And we use it in this kind of ceremony just to remind Alex, Arthur Hayward, and Sarah Arthur Galeri today that this is not an accident. This was not planned by anybody else. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother, his parents, and his family and relatives to be united to his wife, and they will become one flesh. Verses 1 to 3, even though it was not clear, but gives us some descriptions of people who can speak in tongues, people who have gift of prophecy. People who have faith that they can move mountains. People who can give everything to the poor, but there is no love. We are, but nothing. And are like empty vessels, making meaningless noises, just like a resounding gong or a clanging cymbal. In life, I'm sure, Alex and Stella, we often meet people of this kind. Sometimes we wonder whether they have love within them or not. They prefer doing evil over good. And in verses 4-7, which was read, love is described positively and negatively. Love is not proud. Love is not rude. Love does not delight in evil. Going on to verses 8, love never fails, Alex and Stella. I hope that we will take positive approaches to solve negative indifferences which may hinder your life's success. In addition to this chapter, I want to refer us to James, book of James, chapter 4, verses 6-8. God opposes the proud, but gives grace to the humble. This month, with the theme of the Church, Methodist Church of New Zealand, knowing God of humility. Praise God, He's a God of humility. Submit yourselves then to God, both of you. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Come near to God, and God will come near to you. Verse 9 of the chapter of love elaborates on verse 1. That where there are prophecies, they will cease. Where there are tongues, they will have to be still. Where there is knowledge, it will come someday, because they are limited in nature. And will be unnecessary when and what is empty. Love boundaries. Love compass. When perfection comes, the imperfect disappear. This refers to the second coming of the Lord. Alex and Sarah, if love is absent from your patience, absent from your courage and perseverance, there will be no reflection of Christ's love from you, because you love this family which is starting today. Will be torn apart with hatred, anger, envy, and disrespect, boasting and self-seeking. Verse 13 of the same chapter sums up the chapter of life with faith, hope, and love. The greatest of the three is love. Alex and Sarah, I just all wish that you two built your family foundation with Christ, Christ love, and whatever life challenges that will rock again, it will not miss and discourage you. Because you have chosen the best and strong foundation, Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, and the life.
one of the Christians' favorite songs. It reminds us, unless the Lord builds the house, the builders labor in vain. Unless the Lord watches the city, the watchman stand guard in vain. Amen. You will rise up early and stay up late, toiling for food to eat. For the Lord grants thee and rest to those that he loves. Alice and Sarah, if you forget what I have said today, my wish is for you to listen. Verses 4.
Now we perform the role of parents.
In the presence of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we have come to witness the marriage of Sarah, the Baita Frau, and the Baita Frau. and ex ante tabor. Ex. Do you take Sila to be your wedded wife? To live together in Derek? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others and remaining faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Bless, O Lord, the king and the city of these things. May Sila and Alex be ever faithful to each other and continue to love so long as they both shall live.
spring, I did you, in token of our marriage vow. May it ever be a symbol of the unbroken bond of our love and of all that we share together.
Alex, this ring I give you in token of our marriage vow. May it ever be a symbol of the unbroken bond of our love and of all that we share together.
Alex and Sela, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Alex and Sela, you have made promises to each other, and you have exchanged rings as a symbol of your love. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alex, husband for life. Sela, wife for life. Alex, you may not kiss your wife.
Oh, man.
God bless you both on this day with a lifetime of shared love and joy. May your marriage bring glory to God and blessings to your family for many generations to come. May love and laughter fill your hearts and your home for all the days of your lives.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Now is the sign of the register.
Thank you.
kau mi ayam.
Ini
kau yang nak mali bufo. Saya pernah melihat tu, saya bukan capai suri dia menutol. Sentado, ¿sí? Neti, Neti, y si yo me voy a hacer Neti, voy a acabar de mal duro. Mira, le que casi iría, ¿eh? Si anda ahí a la leva, pues, ¿qué calle en eso? Calla, ah, está ahí. Oye, lo que fue esa amenaza.
Perform the sacrament of the Holy Communion.
the sacrament of the Holy Communion. Gracious and loving God, with all your people in heaven and on earth, we give you thanks for Jesus Christ, through whom all things were made, who in the fullness of time became flesh and lived among us, full of grace and truth, who in obedience suffered death on the cross and was raised in triumph that we might have life. Therefore, we worship and praise your glorious name by saying this as our response to you, O God. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. All glory and thanksgiving to you, living God, creator and sustainer of the universe. You gave us your beloved Son, Jesus Christ. Who in the night he was betrayed, Jesus took bread. Broke it. And gave it to his disciples, saying, take, eat, this is my body, which is given to you. Do this in remembrance of me. In the same way, he took the cup after supper and said, this cup is the new covenant in my blood. Whenever you drink it, do this in remembrance of me. Truly, we can respond to you, O God, by saying, glory to you, Lord Christ. Your death we proclaim. Your resurrection we celebrate, your coming we await. Amen. We pray for you, the Holy Spirit. Come, come, Holy Spirit, that these gifts of bread and wine may be to us the bread of life and the cup of salvation, and bind these two into one body, that they may grow into the fullness of Christ, who is the head. Mary invites you to come to the table of the Lord. Come to your table, Lord, trusting not in our righteousness, but in your great mercy. We are not worth even to gather the crumbs from under the table, but you are the same Lord, whose nature is always to have mercy. Grant us, therefore, gracious Lord, so to eat this bread and drink this wine, that may Christ may evermore dwell in these two, in the bride and the groom, and they are in your God. The bread
which we break is a sharing in the body of Christ. And the cup of blessing for which we give thanks is a sharing in the blood of Christ. Behold the Lamb of God who took away our sin and even the sin of the world. Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you with all our hearts for your mercy and grace. Grant us now and in the days to come a living hope in these two, and as they serve you in the world, help them look and work for that day when at your name every knee shall bow and every tongue confess you, Lord. To the glory of you, O God. Mamomoya tsisu, Alex Kaimasem. Geafion, Moisaka met Nick Doctor Ugona Mahoni, Tokugena Kakano Akikoi, Dana Toto Akikoi, Efetafia Kimafa, I wa, Pamota Vimo, Mamana, I mysterious wa, O Omeya Yafiona in a Hokoveta.
Oh. Paulo. Ia nei ke langi langi ia. A ofa tō ki mua. He koe o tua ko ofa ia. Talu mei mua i mua.
Thank you. Amen.